Hey everybody, I'm Matt Hill with Cudd Energy Services. I'm at the NAPE Expo as a correspondent for the Crude Life, and I'm interviewing my friends, finding out what they do in oil and gas, finding a little bit about their company. So, without further ado, Sammy, introduce yourself.
Hey Matt, Sammy Graham, I'm with Cudd. I'm out of Oklahoma City with our sales group. We do the fracturing, we have coiled tubing, David, he's over that.
Tell me a little bit about what Cudd does. Everybody sees the name, sees the logo, but what do they do?
Cudd is known for way back with Bobby Joe Cudd putting out fires. Bobby Joe Cudd was out of Woodward, Oklahoma.
From Woodward, Oklahoma.
Everybody's from Woodward.
There we go.
Cudd's a part of the RPC family out of Atlanta, Georgia. You have Patterson, you have Bronco. The Cudd Water Management, of course, the Cudd Coiled Tubing Snubbing Unit, TTS. It's just a lot of families that's been put together under the RPC family.
I'm blessed by that because you're my family now. I've known this guy a while. He's one of my mentors, so sorry, everybody.
he is very generous, FYI, just FYI.
You're a legend, Sammy. I love you, man. He tells me every time I see him, I'm probably going to be retired, Matt. Introduce yourself.
I'm David Farrell. I'm an engineer with Cudd and currently work in the water management services portion of the company.
So that's a new thing you guys have been doing. How long has that been going on?
Relatively, probably about 10 years or now. We do a lot of water treatment as far as frack water to be used and other production services as well.
So that's something we're all in our industry are looking at. I mean, the water resources are something that we have to protect, and now we have to look at possibly recycling. So what are some of the innovations you guys are coming up with to help people with the water?
Well, typically, I mean, us as a company, we rely on our unit, right? Our mixing chambers, which is proprietary, and then some of the chemicals that we use, which are also proprietary. But treating the produced water and making the best use of recycling that water is, you know, obviously, like you said, it's pretty paramount right now.
Where all are your offices located? I mean, are you in every basin?
We're primarily in the Permian, Mid-Continent, and East Texas.
How do people get a hold of you guys so they can come and use your services? What's your website?
CuddEnergyServices.com, and that website will encompass every one of our service lines.
Have you had any luck at NAPE? Are you getting lots of exposure out here?
This has been a great conference. A lot of good folks stopping by, and with the COVID virus going on and the uptick in it, it's been a good conference for us, you bet.
It's nice to see everybody in person. Guys, this is the Crude Life again at NAPE. A good friend of mine and a new friend of mine. Appreciate y'all very much. Take care. God bless everybody. Bye-bye.